to present you our study of chronic-obstructive pulmonary disease prevalence in Krasnaya speech in Russia. Chronic-obstructive pulmonary disease is one of the leading causes of morbidity and mortality worldwide, especially in the industrialized and developing countries. It's also an important problem for Russian Federation.
Krasnaya region is one of the major countries of the Russian Federation, with a population of approximately 3 million people, covering the territory equal to about 14% of the entire country. Krasnaya region is one of the 10 donor regions, forming more than 50% of the gross domestic product of the Russian Federation and the federal budget. It is absolute leader among the regions of the country in development of industrial product per capita. Industrial enterprises, such as chemical and metallurgical industries, located on the region territory are harmful to public health. In the Krasnoyarsk region, about 46% of the adult population are active smokers. It is 65% of men and 30% of women. The prevalence of smoking in the Krasnoyarsk region is higher than anywhere else in Russia. So, you see, Krasnoyarsk region is a territory with a widespread risk factors for chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, such as tobacco smoke, air pollution, and occupational exposure. Therefore, investigation and prevention of chronic obstructive pulmonary disease are important in Krasnoyarsk region. Assessment of chronic obstructive pulmonary disease prevalence based on medical diagnosis statistics underestimates the prevalence of chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. Moreover, at young ages, patients don't pay sufficient attention to the symptoms of the illness and don't seek medical care. Late identification of the illness results in severe forms, as well as an addition of severe comorbidities. The purpose of this study was to investigate the true prevalence of chronic obstructive pulmonary disease in our region. This study was performed by the following members of the Krasnoyarsk State Medical University. Professor Ваня Птюхов, the president of the Krasnoyarsk State Medical University and head of the Department of Healthcare Management. Associate Professor Андрей Шумин, the head of the Department of Public Health and Healthcare. Professor Ирина Денько, the head of the Department of the Maternal Diseases. Елена Дубрецова, Associate Professor of the Department of Public Health and Healthcare. Татьяна Дугина, the student of the Department of Public Health and Healthcare. And me, Ирина Шукова, Associate Professor of the Department of Public Health and Healthcare. In our study, it was obtained that chronic obstructive pulmonary disease prevalence based on medical diagnosis statistics is approximately 11 per 1,000 inhabitants of the region. Identification of the patients, residents of the Krasnoyarsk region with unestablished diagnosis of chronic obstructive pulmonary disease was conducted within the GUARD study. The true prevalence of chronic obstructive pulmonary disease was estimated to be approximately 2 times greater than estimates based on medical diagnosis statistics. This means that half of the subjects with chronic obstructive pulmonary disease are non-diagnosed and therefore are not receiving appropriate treatment for their lung disease. To realize this, it's necessary to carry out special medical examinations to increase the fraction of medically reported cases of chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. Recognition of the illness at the early stages and risk factor reduction can lead to the increased success in chronic obstructive pulmonary disease treatment and an increase of the overall burden of the disease for the population of the region. Our university promotes a healthy lifestyle, a life without smoking-related diseases. Campus territory is a smoking-free area for our community.